Hello everyone. In today's lecture, we will discuss the dramatic monologue. After this class, you will be able to define the concept and the characteristics of the dramatic monologue. Monologue literally means dialogue with the self. In the dramatic monologue, there is only one character who expresses out his innermost feelings and thoughts through a long poetic speech. In this poetic speech, he opens out his mind and heart and soul, whereas the listener is a passive listener with no reaction from his side. Saintsbury comments on the dramatic monologue in these words. The poet takes a character, shakes it about, dissecting or trying to dissect its soul, analyzing its constituents, folding or unfolding it to get different lights and aspects, but never exactly summing up or giving us the whole. The following are the characteristics of the dramatic monologue. It is a poetic form. It is cast in the form of a speech addressed to a silent listener. Its aim is character study or psychoanalysis. The person who speaks is made to reveal himself and the motives that impelled him at some crisis in his life or throughout its course. He may speak in self-justification or in a mood of detached self-explanation, contented, resigned, or remorseful. Browning and Tennyson are the most important exponents of this dramatic monologue. Browning's finest poetry is found in this form. He raised it to the rank of a major poetic form by making it the repository of his ripest experience and profoundest reflection. He has a long list of dramatic monologues to his credit. My Last Duchess, The Last Ride Together, Rabbi Ben Ezra, Soliloquy of the Spanish Cloister, The Laboratory, Porfiria's Lover, Fra Lippo Lippi, Andrea del Sarto. These are some examples of his famous dramatic monologues. Tennyson has also used this form in some of his representative poems, such as Ulysses, Maud, a Monodrama, Tithonus, Locksley Hall. The best known modern example is T.S. Eliot's The Love Song of J. Alfred Prufrock. So this is all about today's class. Thank you.